This is not going to be pretty.
Before the commercial break, we heard from the tag team champions, the Usos. They said they're better than anyone in WWE, even brothers.
We're talking about the Bludgeon Brothers. Good Lord.
Harper and Rowan, and this is their style. Frequent tags, very high impact offense, a barbaric tag team.
It's a bum rushing style. You never have a chance to collect your thoughts. As soon as that bell rings, he's to attack.
Incredible power, deceptively fast. Harper and Rowan. I think Moby's slightly tougher older brother should run out of town.
I think a tag was made there between these two. Oh, and that could be the last move he ever makes.
I'm not sure it even matters at this point.
Oh, look at the boot nearly took his head off.
Rowan is just holding another full-grown man effortlessly.
Just a toss power slam, and now another tag. Rowan's legal.
Believe me, these men are full grown, just not in comparison to these two monsters.
Intensity from the Bludgeon Brothers.
Yep. Here comes the reckoning. Thanks for coming, kid.
There goes one. And the legal man didn't have much choice in the matter.
Yeah, equal opportunity destroyers. Here we go.
Nearly driven through the mat. That is it.
Here are your winners, the Bludgeon Brothers.